Tonight, a carbon monoxide scare in Cambridge forced dozens of people out of an apartment building. The property on Mass Ave had to be evacuated as crews worked to ventilate that building. And once they did, fire officials say the high CO levels dropped significantly. It's unclear why the reading jumped in the first place. The good news here, everyone was okay. A worker